Επίθεση κατά του Τούρκου Προέδρου Ταγίπ Ερντογάν εξαπέλυσε ο Μπομπ Μενέντεζ, πρόεδρος της Επιτροπής Εξωτερικών Σχέσεων της Γερουσίας των Ηνωμένων Πολιτειών, για το ζήτημα της παράδοσης των F-16 στην Άγκυρα.
We should also be concerned by his aggressive statements and his actions on the global stage, by his threats against Greece and Cyprus, Greece a NATO ally. We are all pleased with the thaw in aggressive activity from Turkey against territorial Greek waters and Greece's exclusive economic zone. We have to remain vigilant because Erdogan can change his mind at any moment.